ready to start using SAP Analytics Cloud to change the way you work? When your administrator creates an account for you, you're sent an email that gives you a link to log in, along with your account details and some useful links to help you get started in the system. You can activate your account by creating a new password that meets the standard criteria. Once you're logged in, you can choose how to receive notifications from SAP Analytics Cloud. Next, it's time to personalize your profile. From here, you can also manage your home screen, request roles from your manager or other authorized users, add notes to your home screen, and sign out. In the profile settings, you can add your picture and edit your profile to enter personal information, a password, company information and contact preferences, set up a device for two-factor authentication, set social sign-on options, and view or download your account data. You can also edit your user preferences for a range of features, such as defaults for language, date, time, and number formatting. From the toolbar, on any screen in SAP Analytics Cloud, you can search for content, use natural language to search your data for insights, view your notifications, start discussions with other users, or access other resources, such as the Quick Start Guide, the online help, and how-to videos like this one. Click the links in the description for more details and get started today.